35-year-old. Hardest thrower in the big leagues, averages 101.
He's got a great fastball and changeup combination and the highest swing and miss percentage of anybody in Major League Baseball. He's thrown the single fastest pitch this year, touch 103.7. Debuted last season as a starter, but he missed a lot of the year with an elbow sprain, so he comes back this year. First year as their closer, and he's been dominant. 1-2 to Ohtani to get ahead 1-2. You're getting a little extra charged up here facing Ohtani. And strikes him out. Well, you got a 102 with the fastball, and then you break that off. Good luck. It's just an easy velocity and easy spin that he has on his secondary pitches. Of course, the Oakland A's. They want to finish games with him on the mound. A lot of teams have called.